old swag, you wore his shoes without no lease. But now I'm getting P and getting fiends. So you can keep your feet.
Fucking rebel! Let them keep this shithole! I'm sick of this place. This island and everyone on it can burn in hell! They're dumb!
Shit! Whose body is that?
Thank you. Now for the radio.
Ransom videos at PC. He's ransoming them. I was told to light up buyers. Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyers.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa, you morons.
They're closest. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never. Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to Amaniki village. We need your help.
It was beautiful once.
What's happened?
Vasp prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Ugh.